Hey, Tommy Ady with the right back here. I want to talk about the greeting. The way that we want to greet a customer is at least walk up to them and acknowledge that they're in your store. We don't walk up to them and say, hey, is there anything I can help you with? Because if we do, what are they going to say? They're just looking. We want to avoid that just looking. The just looking's a negative. We want to start off on a positive. So way to do that, hey, I'm Tommy. You are? Welcome to my store. Have you been in before? Oh, you haven't. Well, we've got bikes over there and ATVs over there. Are you looking for a bike or an ATV? Oh, you're looking for a bike. You're leaning towards new or used? New. Okay. And you're thinking a street or dirt? Street. What do you ride right now? Oh, you don't. Well, no problem. Is this going to be for a special occasion or just because? Oh, just because. Okay. Well, let's go over here and I'll show them to you. Now, I'll tell you why I do an introduction like this to a customer. I want to find out if they've been into this store before. Why? Because if there's other salespeople in my store, I'm going to do the courteous thing and hand their customers over to them rather than spend a bunch of time with their previous customers and then find out 30 minutes into it that they helped this person before, and then I have to split the deal or have something like that happen. So I'm going to do that. Then I ask some either ors. You looking for a bike or an ATV? Is there a wrong answer? There is no wrong answer. I'm avoiding that just looking. I'm still going to get customers that say that now and then, but I'm doing everything I can to avoid it. Then the other thing, you leaning towards new or used. Once again, there is no wrong answer. So they tell me if they're looking for new or used. And then the last thing that I do is it for a special occasion or just because? Is there a wrong answer? No, there is no wrong answer. So I'm doing everything I can to avoid the just looking. I want to find out if I've got a shopper or a buyer here. Now let's say I have a shopper here. I'm going to do everything I can to turn this shopper into a buyer, but I know what I've got. Thanks for tuning in to The Right Back. I'm Tommy Ady.